All. Kristen Dahlgren, NBC News, Atlanta.
More reports of flu vaccines affecting the unicorn baby, or the unborn baby, I'm sorry. When most of us hear butter, we think popcorn or maybe potatoes. But up next on 13 News at Noon, some people at the Iowa State Fair take the popular dairy product to a whole new level.